Well, I will play you a Tom Skinner song here. Hey, that's good. I was at the colony one time on a Wednesday night science project, and I walked up to Tom and I said, Tom, I wanted to learn a few of his songs. I said, Tom, do you have any CDs that I can take home with me and listen to and learn some songs? And he looked at me and he said, did you lose a bet? And I to this day still use that joke all the time. Tom, in a roundabout way, taught me a lot of what I know about music and the music business, and as well as Don and Gene. But they just didn't know it. I heard a conversation one time between Ramblin' Jack Elliott and Woody Guthrie. Ramblin' Jack wanted to learn this particular song that Woody had written, and he kept bugging Woody about the song. And Woody said, well, it's on the record, Jack. He said, I'm not going to teach you anything. You can, if you can steal it, you can play it. So I've never been that person that goes up and says, show me how to play that song. I just would kind of stalk them at their shows and learn how to play them by watching them. So here's a Tom Skinner song that I learned. She's a rambling girl, she would not be tied down. Still I fall in love with her when she comes passing through this town. Well, passing through this town, well, Crystal, she's a rambling girl. Now, Crystal come from Alabama, had no banjo on her knee. She could smile bigger than Texas and sing better than Tennessee. Well, Texas and Tennessee, well, Crystal, she's a rambling girl. The wind would blow and she'd spread her wings, and on she'd go chasing after dreams, leaving me to fill my days with lesser things. Well, things like words, words and melody. Daily grind, I'll keep one eye watching the distance. You know she might come back sometime. She might come back sometime. Crystal, she's a rambling girl. She come a rambling down the line. Well, Crystal, she's a rambling girl. Thank you, thank you.